Hello everyone, this is Varun Dubey. I'm going to show you how BuddyPress Profile Pro works and what enhancement we have made for this plugin recently. First of all, I'm going to give you a quick overview of what plugin functionality and how it is beneficial for you. As we know, BuddyPress X profile field is pretty limited for repeater field data. So you cannot include any repeater fields like educational details or your professional qualifications, or suppose that you have to include your multiple phone number with a repeater set, like add more phone numbers like that. You cannot do those things. So we are extending the functionality and allowing you to include repeater field sets and also allowing you to group them in the segmented way. So in the backend, you have this panel, what you are getting here. So you can classify your fields in multiple groups like education. These are the default fields. You can modify them, edit them, delete them, or add a new group. It's completely your choice. Similar to that one, we have also allowed you to create new field set. We have some existing field set based on that one. That will give you idea how new fields can be created. And you can also delete them, reorder them easily, and you can also create new fields from here. We have allowed you multiple types of fields like text area, select box, year drop down, even location based entries, calendar, selectorize, email, phone number options, URL, images as well. So you can choose them, you can select in which group they should go, and their visibility control, they will be displayed for the members or not, it is required or not, it is a repeater or not. So you have a complete options for each individual field, and you can drag and drop them to anywhere in any group of them here. Once you will have created all these fields, these will be displayed at a front end and available for all the members to use them. Like I have created, and I can add the values from this tab extended field. So you can add one educational value. You can add one more education value like this, same as your professional experience. You can add multiple professional experience as well. And when someone is going to view them, they are able to view just like they are checking their existing X profile fields. We are displaying all together at a common place. So you are just adding them in a separate tab, but you are displaying all the field values at the same place. So for the third person, suppose that someone is visiting your website, you are able to display all these extended information on their profile field directly. And this extended field will be displayed only the logged in person on their own profile, not for the any other member profile. What we had enhanced in our current version updates, we are going to make it a little bit more dynamic and included one more functionality there. So on each group, we have included this, like you can allow to enable or disable a specific group for certain user role or member type only. So like you have a new functionality here, group availability. So, and you can select here for which type of member they can it will be visible for them, and it will be visible on their profile as well. So you can create a new group and select for which member type it should be available, or you can also put a limit based on their user roles. Same for the other field groups. Like here, I had created a contact group, and on the contact group that was allowed only for the subscriber. So that's why when I was editing my profile fields, this contact group was not visible. Okay, I'm just refreshing the page. You can see that there's a no contact field group here. So when I'm going to allow that for the everyone and save changes, then it will be available for me. Even I have added some values some earlier, when it is disabled from the backend, it is disabled for all the member at the same instant. So on the reloading this page, we have this contact information, and at the backend you can also limit them based on the member type, so it should be available for only student, all the student or all the staff or for everyone. How it is beneficial for you? You can use these settings for any membership plugin. Suppose that you have a membership plugin you are using, and based on their roles or their member type, you can limit. Suppose that a teacher have these field groups or a student have these field groups. Similar to that one for a member type, when they are going to create a member type with any membership plugin, most of time they are linking their member type with certain user roles. Based on those user roles, you can also put a limit for your specific members, and you can have a separate set of field values on their profile for the front-end display. Like teachers should will have a more specific field for their teacher profession, and the student will have a little bit more specific field as their profile. Hopefully that will help you to cover up all those things what you are looking for. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in our comment section or contact us on our website, wbcomdesigns.com. Thank you.